you used to not be able to see through the back. Look at there. They started there in the back because they're parked out in the alley. Because there's no way to really get a trailer here. And it's shimmying a little like it's wanting to topple over. So they're being real careful. It's a lady and two guys. And I tell you, they're working like fools. There's a bird nest. Is there any birds in this nest? Poor little old thing. We were talking that if it had been not so leany, because it was definitely leaning to the left, might have been something you could have salvaged, but I don't know. Just more money, and what we'll do is we're going to back this thing up, carport. Then we'll push it right back into the spot where the old garage was. And then this chain link fence, what we're thinking about doing is just putting two great big double swinging gates to close up the fence. And then it'll attach over here to the block wall that my old ex-husband built back in the 80s. He was good for that, at least. This here, don't you see? I'm going to use some of this siding, save it, because when we tearing this vine off, you can tell that it's the same that's on the duplex. And it'll probably be worth salvaging a little and replacing some of the siding on the house with. Rob Peter to pay Paul. Goodness, goodness. It's a barn unraising. Pretty cool. Stuff is valuable nowadays. You see it on TV all the time. What the heck? This is my friend Ann. She just snuck up. This is Ann. I'm filming for Terrence's mama and my brothers. Look at how